Hey everybody, Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Got a free pick in the NBA coming up on Wednesday's report. First, a quick note, if you've yet to become a member, DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run. Can't think of a better way to do it than this. You can get a free $60 account. And all you got to do to get started is click on the link below this video in the description box. Free $60 account. You get any of my plays that you can use the free $60 on as far as daily packages are concerned, or any other capper on the roster over at DocSports.com. Don't miss out on that. All right, we passed the NBA yesterday. We had a free pick video on the Kansas Jayhawks. We also cashed again in college baskets. Even though we passed in the NBA, we cashed in college basketball. Real nice, easy winner with Texas Tech. I did lose in the NHL with Nashville. Seven-star play tops Wednesday's card over at DocSports.com. It's as big as they get for me. College basketball, seven-star play. We've hit 66% of our last 36 college basketball sides. Don't miss out. All right, let's get to the NBA report, the NBA free pick for Wednesday. Listen, I'm going to back Toronto here. The line is right now 2 as I cut this video. I think they end up winning this game by about 7 or 8 points. They get Marc Gasol back. At least he's expected back on the floor tonight. And they just recently got back Pascal Siakam and, of course, Norman Power, shooting guard. And what I liked about this team, the reason they didn't collapse when all these guys were banged up and out is because Serge Ibaka really picked up his game and picked up some of the slack, especially inside. Well, now with you got Gasol back, Siakam back, Powell back, I just think this team is going to be ready to at least put maybe this win in the ledger and then maybe a couple of more wins to boot. We might get a little win streak, we'll see, from the Toronto Raptors. Let's back Toronto on the road over Oklahoma City on a Wednesday night. That's our free pick in the NBA. Hey, listen, if you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Wednesday in the win column.